So, you have another project, which is, it just came out.
Yes, sir.
So tell us about that one.
7 Hours in Heaven, premiered at the Phoenix Film Festival, produced by two of my bestest friends in the whole world, Colleen Hartnett and Kyle Gerken.
Mm-hmm. And when did that come out?
We premiered Saturday at the Phoenix Film Festival at 5:25 p.m. to a sold-out house.
Very awesome. I would remember my premiere exactly, too, if it were sold out.
I've seen the film. I did post, so I've seen the film 96 times, still cried at the end.
That's impressive. And when is it airing again, or when is it playing again?
It'll be screening again today, Wednesday, at the Phoenix Film Festival, a little bit later for a weeknight.
What time?
9:25, I believe.
9:25.
Double-check me on the website.
That's at Harkins at Scottsdale Road and the 101.
101, yeah. Okay. Cine Capri, Harkins Theaters.
Guys, make sure to go check that out at 9-ish tonight.
Nine-ish tonight.
Get there early because it's probably going to sell out again, right?
That would be great. That would be great if it did. We were six friends, one weekend, everything changes.
So tell us about, well, that's a great tagline, six friends, one weekend. Tell us about the production, though. What did you guys do? I know you were kind of cramped up in a tiny space for 8 days.
Oh, okay, yeah. We were 8 days in a cabin in Munn's Park. When you'll see the cabin in the movie, and you'll be like, oh, poor thing, you were stuck in that cabin. Like four floors, just beautiful landscape out on a lake. But we're working, 12, 14, 15-hour days. But it did help to be in one location.
A lot of 5-hour energy shots, right?
Yeah, a lot of 5-hour energies. Oh yeah, I mean fires at night and
great.
Yeah, all kinds of fun action party scenes basically I think we filmed in every room in the house at a certain point, except for the garage.
What about the bathroom? Because I know bathrooms are tiny and cramped, and you do sound and you have the big boom.
Yeah.
So how did you do that?
There were several bathroom scenes, and some of the bathrooms had three mirrors, so all three sides are covered in mirrors.
Wow.
That's usually when I wrap myself in aluminum foil, so wipe out the wrinkles and hope not to be caught. No, that's a lie. That would be great, actually, if that were
that's
possible.
That's a good idea.
It'd be real easy. But 90% of bathroom shooting happens from the shower, up and over the curtain rod, or shower curtain thingy. And actually, that reminds me of a post problem we had that I had to fix. I had a really long shot. It was from the bathroom out, but it was full extension with full kit on the end of the boom. And a long, 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 long scene, very important scene in the movie. And you can hear me shaking. I had to take the shaking out during the post-production process anyway.
So, guys, make sure to check that out, and definitely I'm looking forward to seeing it. Hopefully I can make it out there.
Yeah. That'd be great. I'll buy your ticket.
Will you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, it's past my bedtime. I got a better I'll really try to make that out because that sounds impressive. And so, Tommy, where can people find out more about the film?
Colleen and Kyle just released a current website. We were used to be just on Facebook, but now there's a website for the movie.
A real website.
I believe the real website is 7hoursinheaven.com. We may have to put something at the bottom of the screen if that's not correct.
Well, anyway, guys, go to the Facebook page and give them a like, too.
Yeah, give us one of them thumbs up. Or my page, you can always do that.
Yeah, go to Tommy Schaefer, too. Is it just facebook.com/Tommy Schaefer?
That's my personal page. If you want to stalk me personally, I welcome you to do that. Or a company, Polymathus.
He's single.
I had that in my notes to cover today, by the way.
Well, so now tell us about your upcoming projects. What else do you have going on?
Oh, great question.